human could do all that.
Evil Knievel could.
Nuh-uh.
Santa's right. We need some sort of robot. Ah, crap! I'm some sort of robot!
Today, we're discussing smart robots and some common items you'll need to get started in dabbling with them. By definition, a smart robot is an AI system that can learn from its environment and its experience and build on its capabilities with that knowledge. The smart robot market reached a value of almost $9 billion in 2021 and is expected to reach over $24 billion by 2027. In other words, you can expect a huge boom in smart robots, so the sooner you start learning about them, the better. Building a smart robot requires automation, AI, and machine learning for human-robot collaboration and goes hand-in-hand with IoT. There are many different uses for smart robots. One example is for industrial purposes, such as manufacturing, automotive, medical, and other industrial sectors. Smart robots are becoming increasingly popular in consumer sectors, as household robotic devices are being encountered more and more in our daily lives. If you're familiar with the smart vacuum that keeps your floors clean without having to lift a finger, otherwise known as the Roomba, congratulations, you're familiar with smart robots. Smart vacuums are one of the most common examples of smart robots. Another example is the smart lawn mower. Mowing the lawn is another time-consuming task that needs to be done regularly, but thanks to smart robots, you can have a device that takes care of your entire yard for you. As you might have noticed, the trending theme surrounding smart robots revolves around utility. In the smart home environment especially, developers and consumers are always looking for ways that can automate time-consuming tasks that need to be done regularly, especially ones that most people don't enjoy. Someone has to build the future, so why not have it be you? Of course, there's tons of technical aspects to consider, such as the type of motor you need, the battery and power requirements, the exterior design, etc., so we won't go through every little technical consideration here.
What is this, the Middle Ages?
When determining the components you need, remember to keep in mind what is the robotic device's intended application. It may sound obvious, but breaking it down as simple as possible to the base application and use case will help you plan out the correct parts you need in advance. Because automation is one of the main features of smart robots, sensors will practically always be some of the main components that you'll need.
It has motorized sensors attached to motion detectors.
So does my butt, but I don't frame it and put it on the wall. Although...
you'll usually need multiple different sensors for a single application. Accelerometers and gyroscopes are some of the more common kinds of sensors that you'll be needing if your robot requires motion, which many do. Another example is that some applications frequently need the ability to pick up sound, either through voice commands or other sounds, so microphones are also pretty common. Also consider the physical environment that your device will be operating in. A low visibility scenario, such as running a device at nighttime or being in a dark enclosed area, needs to be able to detect obstacles regardless of lighting, so you'll likely need some kind of time of flight sensor, such as an ultrasonic sensor, for example. Considering the environment is also important because environments change. Some examples include changes in temperature, harsh conditions, changes in flooring and altitude, obstacle detection and avoidance, durability, and safety and accident measures. Planning for these kinds of scenarios can help you address problems during development before they cause bigger problems. The next big factor to consider is whether or not your application will utilize a wireless protocol. And if so, which one? Smart robots can benefit from interacting with other devices, such as your phone, Because of this, Bluetooth connections are common across many devices. Wi-Fi is also very common, since being able to monitor your smart robot from a different location is a big plus for many people. Accessing data through the internet is also a big feature, and that requires secure encryption. Some devices may not necessarily need the wireless connection if cost is a factor. Some Roombas, for instance, don't need the Wi-Fi access or the ability to control it by your phone, but it is nice to have since convenience and ease of accessibility are big features that most people enjoy. And the next big one is software considerations. Remember that AI and learning are key features of smart robots, so the ability to program actions as well as learn new actions and add new updates is extremely important, as well as data collection.
And that's how we learned our lesson.
In addition to the programs you use, also consider things like the OS, which not only affects speed of development, but also what software you can or can't use, as well as your level of comfort and familiarity with them. So after you've considered all these aspects, the next thing is to start getting your hands dirty in the world of smart robots and start designing. Fortunately, InvenSense has made it easier than ever to get started with the TDK Robokit1 development kit. The Robokit1 provides many of the common components you'll need to design and prototype a comprehensive smart robot, and combines sensors, actuators, and processors on a single board to allow fast-track prototyping of your robotics platform. As an open-source board, the Robokit1 dev kit is flexible and capable of enabling many types of smart robots applications, and is great for engineers, both experienced and new, professional use, and hobbyists alike. Check the link below for more information about the Robokit1. So, as you can see, the future of smart robots is here. Robotic technology is incorporated in just about every industry we encounter, from manufacturing facilities to retail, medicine, and our homes. All that's left is for you to create it. And lucky for you, Symmetry Electronics has the parts and assistance you need if you're interested in designing, developing, or selecting components for your smart robots project. And remember, we also offer support for your IoT and smart robot designs, so be sure to contact Symmetry today.